Plastic bags, styrofoam coolers may soon be banned on Folly Beach. The town will vote on that ordinance today. This proposal comes after the Surfrider Foundation in Charleston collected 30 plastic bags in less than an hour out on the beach.